Boys lassoed a runaway longhorn in Colorado. Look at that. It happened Friday during a parade in downtown Colorado Springs to mark a weekend rodeo.
The longhorn broke free, ran across the street and into an office building lobby. Fast-thinking spectators quickly shut the door to contain that animal.
The longhorn emerged moments later, roped by a cowboy atop a horse, and no one was hurt.
Well, that's a good news there.
Well, scary, huh?
Yeah, wow. Just a bit.
See a scary animal?